Why don't I shove the mushroom houses up Mario's butt? And then I'll throw blue toadette and yellow toad inside of Luigi's mouth so that they can die and that they can never be seen again. And then it'll just be Mario and Luigi, but except that Luigi is pregnant and they have 1 million babies. Happy ending.